some initials, and then making some boxes that have different wood joints on, so they can get the idea of how to join bits of wood together. And the
in wood shop, we made a box, and my handle thing is a bunny. Basically, the reason we made this box is to learn about joints and different ways to glue boxes together. So there's a finger joint, a butt joint, a I don't know the name of this one, and then there's also this kind of joint, and then we used like a router to just like to cut into the box and into the lid to fit together. This is basically my box.
Cool.
Yeah.
Thanks. Bye.